Hello everybody, Silent One here. Welcome back to Complex Doom, Clusterfuck, Maps of Chaos, Ultimate Doom, ROM Map 5, Phobos Lab. That last map was very unforgiving with the legendaries. Very unforgiving. Toward like the beginning, just throughout the whole level, it's just legendaries everywhere, so if you watched my last video, yeah, you would know, so. Alright, let's see what this map brings to me. I heard a leg already. I think it was a legendary imp, I believe. I think. Nope, you stay away from me, you stay away, stay away. I know I say there's a lot of enemies I don't like, but he's one in particular. Oh, nearly dead already. God. Oh. Nah, I better stick with this. Oh. Much enemies in this one, but you never, like I said, not too much enemies in this one, but you never know what they're gonna throw me in here. Because the last map had like maybe almost 500 enemies, this one has about half of that. But they can still throw a lot of shit at me, too. Enemy-wise, anyway, the tougher variants. And I know it's a small glitch with a cyber zombie, but like he shoots at you, he hits you, but you don't take damage. So that's obviously a bug with that enemy. So. Hopefully that gets fixed. I'm not cheating or anything. Just that's a bug. You see, you shot me. I wasn't taking no damage from him. So hopefully get that fixed in the next update. Ooh, there's like a lot of bullshit out there. Shoot your shit. Shoot your shit. Come on. Thank you. There you go. Do it again. Nah, he's not hitting anybody else. Nah, very cool. Oh. Should have seen that coming. Safe mission. Let's see here. Damn, got stuck. Let's take him out here, because he's going to be a problem later. That's if you don't take me out. I want to throw a grenade, but it's too risky. Yeah, he's going to shoot me if I throw a grenade. Just take him out with this. Yeah, it's too risky to throw a grenade. You know I want to, but... I know I had that no clipping stuff on. I'll just do some testing with another map here. I'm just kind of messing around, so that's what you just seen there. Yeah, I forgot to reset my controls there. Better use some more health, just in case he pulls a fast one on me. He's very good at that. As long as you don't turn into a soul or your true form, then I'm good. Come on, buddy. Wait for it. Wait for it. Yep, I knew it. Knew he's gonna turn into his fucking soul. Nope, it's true form. Of course. I should've used that time to put some mines. I mean, that motherfucker's gonna change his true form. Just like that, just pick him off here, just pick him off here. Oh my god! I knew he's gonna do that. Like I said, I don't wanna throw a grenade, because it's way too risky. You know, do a good amount of damage on him, but I can't because the moment I'm gonna throw my grenade, he's gonna shoot me. Like that, see? It's exactly like that. that did not sound good. Not sound good at all. So come to you. What? Seriously? Back up. Ah! Damn it. Silly. Ooh. Please drop it. Still lagging there. Oh shit. Nightmare kick up. Yeah, that guy's too quick. Oh shit! Oh my goodness. That fight. You take it easy there, buddy. Easy. Go, Jin. Be gentle with me. He's nearly dead. There you go. Oh, he was in fighting with the stone nymph over there, I believe. Oh, there's a leg there, I see it. Yep, see that glowing. Is he right up there? Or is it just a... Okay, just a leg there, okay. Oh, fuck. Oh boy. Oh, he's coming up here. Is he? He's coming up here. Where are you, bitch? Where are you? Where are you, though? Oh, God. What am I doing? Jesus. Oh god. Alright. Nope. Get out. I want to throw a grenade, but at the same time I don't want to get hit. Like that. Teleport when you did that. Or just missed. Maybe a big. You had to be invincible when you did that shit. No. Oh my goodness. What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm taking on the leg with a fucking plasma. Holy fuck. No, don't bounce up here, dude. God. That's too risky. Wait till he's done. You done? I can probably take him out. Probably. Wait. Just wait for him. Okay, he's stuck there. That's a good thing he's stuck there. Any chances? Oof! Maybe we can get him. If I can't get his drops, though, if I kill him right there. He's gonna drop something good, isn't he? He would have to drop it. Gotta take the jump off. Gotta take that off. Because that just breaks the whole map if you do that. There you go. Alright, well. The only possible way I could get up there is if I do like a mine jump or something, but that's too... No, the mines don't hurt you. Shit. If I do a rocket jump, yeah, so I'm gonna get up there, but... It's risky as shit. What do I have for, nah, I'm ready to use this. Nope. Oh, fuck. Fuck, fuck. Get it. Oh. That. Oh. He would do that. Yeah, I just wasted my portables for that. There was some, those mech kits right there. Shit. Yeah, give me your shit. Yeah, give me your shit. You don't deserve it. I deserve it. No legs, please. No legs. God damn it. I'm missing him. It's a leg, isn't it? Well, it's still a leg barrel. Okay, it's still a leg barrel. That's all it was. Okay. Ah, man, I wish I could get it. Damn it. Totally use that. Nah, it's not gonna help if I just... Wait, I got it. At least I got that anyway. Ah, I wanted to get that. Oh well. Let my health build up here. Okay, there we go. Alright, see what awaits me. Of course you're waiting for me. What else I got? Ooh, Hexa! Ooh, another leg! That's her leg! No bullshit pops up here. I know. Back up! Let him fight. Just a leg barrel. Nothing else. Nope. say. Let's back out. Let's get the fuck out of here. Then fight. Or not. No chances. Jumpers still yet. Did I tell you how much I hate that one? Alright. Be careful, you don't want legs or anything. Oh, they're all dead already. Oh, there was a lake here. How'd he get killed? Who killed him? So I didn't kill him. Oh, whatever. Well, that's the lake I have to worry about. Stronger. Why did I do that? I just destructed my fucking Hexa. Of course you'll get your hit. Alright, let's look at that secret. What I got? Okay.
his ability.
I don't know what awaits me here. Yep, I knew it. I can teleport, okay. But he can teleport there too. Oh shit, that's another problem. Risky. What if he's right there? The star grenade. The star grenade. Teleport. Get out of there. Okay. Let's fly up there. Just be careful. He teleported, didn't he? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Okay. There's another leg. A leg barrel, okay. Just cause we can. Let's get these amp goggles here. I can't see shit in the dark. That's why you gotta do these separately. Last enemy. Might as well just use them all. Just go ham on him. Alright, cut through. Come on. Hit those mines for me. You don't want to hit the mines for me? You don't want to? Yeah! Alright. Let's get out of here. Alright, that wasn't too bad, guys. That wasn't too bad. Might be able to do another map. Let's do it. Alright, central processing. And I got in my life.
First blood.
It's a star challenge after all. Okay. See what I mean? Look at this glitch. Look at that. He's hitting me. Taking no damage. That's a big ass bug. Hope that gets fixed. Told you I wasn't lying. Oh, a lot of enemies in this one, so... Alright. Just have this out in case we run into a leg. Pretty sure we will. I don't know what's gonna pop out. And... Take him out. Ouch. Where is he? Okay. Is there anything else up there? Some cells. How about the other side now? Maybe up here? No? Just in case it pops out. No? Okay. No? Nothing popping out? At least not yet, anyway. Okay. Oh, you're too kind, you're too kind. Yes, got my explosive shot, you were in business. My bitch. Oh, it was him. Bad leg cowboy. Oh yeah, he's fucking me up. He's fucking my shit up. Take these guys out first. Take them. Get the backpack. Let's get that leg cowboy. Make sure it's all clear with it first. Okay. Oh, no, he can go out. So I don't want to risk it throwing a grenade. I'm risking it. That was risky. What's the matter? It hurts? Does it hurt? No leg soul, please. No leg soul. Okay, thank you. Shells. Oh, this part's a bitch, I know. I know for sure. Just give it to the girls. Ooh, I remember correctly. Oh, I can't remember where they stack or where they pop out. Yeah, just be safe. Just be safe. Like I said, I don't know what's gonna where they pop out, I can't remember. By wasting these. I got back out again. I know I probably wasted those mines, but I was just playing the safe. Any legs in there for me? Make good use of the mines, actually. Yeah, actually placed in good areas, so it worked out. Alrighty. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, let's see. Yeah, that one's shit. Nemesis. Yeah, don't got too read much of it, though. I'll use it for a leg, if I have to. To seeing what I have here. Right, I'll stick with this baby. Okay, let's see what we have next. Alright. That motherfucker takes a lot out of you. He was on the leg. Anyway. No, don't play with them too much. You know what? I'm using it now. Fuck it. Yeah, give me that. Back out, because you don't know what's in here. Dude, he was coming out of here. I heard him. Dead yet. Maybe you are, but that other guy's around here somewhere. He's just toying me right now. Where are you, man? I know I didn't kill you. I don't need it. I don't need it. I need that armor, though. Take that armor. And my knew it. Shit. Alright guys, where are ya? Come on. Oof! Right in my face. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Seeing what I have. Man, it's so dark in here. I see you. Heavy sneaky. They're sneaking in there. Get out of gather. Yeah, they came out right there. Yeah. They're coming from here or something. BFG Keiko at. Be careful with this area. What was that? Not you. Reload. Oh. That was stupid of me. Very stupid. Very stupid. Bitch ass. Did shit to him. What did they hit on me? Can't go. I'm over here, so hit my damn line. Yeah, that guy takes a lot of shit. Why did I use my legendary AK-47? I had it, I should have used it in that area. I didn't use it, did I? Of course I didn't use it. Could have took him out. Probably could have survived that situation. I just used that. Fail. a leg in there. Looks like a leg in there. Is there a leg? No? No leg. Like Meryl. I regret it. I regret shooting it. Yep, see, I knew it. Why did I shoot it? I don't know why I did that. I knew it was gonna, what it was gonna do, but I still did it anyway. What? Why did... Why'd I have to be a dumbass? I'm being reckless here, shit. Look how much health I have already. Shit. Oh no! Oh, that UX, oh, that UK. Yep. Yeah, I was being reckless here. And then, take it easy. He always manages to get a hit. He always does. That motherfucker. Surprise me. No Hexa, please. Oh, no, I don't want to die again. Hurry up. Can you come through this way? Easy. Not making much of a difference, but whatever. Where the fuck are you at? This game is you, bitch. Get that out. Use that if you're in a situation. Forget it. Oh, that's right, you can't hit me. Take advantage of this glitch. Oh, jeez. I can't use those. I wasn't risking it with him. I'm taking that now. Thank you. And yes.
Marshal invisibility.
I forgot. We have what the cake goes. Nice. and... Oh, that's right, I hit that. Yeah, that's kind of handy. Hey buddy, I'm not having it today. Back. shot me. Oh. Because it's a fucking maze. Easy to get trapped in here. I got out of there real quick. I wasn't fucking around. Fucking plagues in there though. I don't have to worry about you because you don't take any damage. From you. For everybody else I do. Risking it with you. Did he hit him? Did he hit it? Did he hit the mines? Did he hit the mines? Oh no! Oh my goodness, he had to fucking hit him for that. I got this on though. Fuck it, get him now. All came out here, did they? This tiny room. Oh yeah, it's that room. I can't see the yellow key. Toy. And it's a switch or something. Is it that one? Yeah. Risking it big time, big time. That was too risky. Nice to hear his legs around. Because he's up there. Okay. Everybody, go, everybody. Good. Oh no! Another one! Oh my goodness, there's two of them, isn't there? Okay, stop. Stop doing that shit. Stop burning, stop burning. Do work to each other. While you guys are battling it out, I'll take this fucking stone up over here. He wants to show. Start your day. Start your days. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. God. Another fucking leg right there, that son of a bitch. Or is that the signal? I hit them too. No, you fucking nuts, bitch. Let's see what we have. Let's see what we have. Okay. Alright. Okay. Nice. Oh, there's no legs, I could use this. Give me that other atmosphere. Maybe in that one area. Okay. Just take it easy here. Easy, take it easy. I bet you have present for you. Oh, fuck, I didn't know there was a leg right there. Rage, anyway. And I passed right by him too. Didn't even hit me. Risky. Okay. Let's just throw grenades. Let's just throw grenades. Pass right by him too. Oh, I didn't know I had that too. Ooh. No, this is cause we can. See what we have for inventory. Okay. Alright, okay. Shoot it, come on! That didn't work too well. Work out too. I'm not playing. Seriously, come on. Just get rid of these drugs. It's gonna become a hazard. No, don't panic. Really? Doesn't open? Good. else. Whoa, what the fuck was that? There's no legs around, I should be fine. Should be fine. Okay, I'm gonna go all ham on this shit, because I don't give a fuck right now. Taking no risk whatsoever. No risk. Just going crazy, just go crazy. As long as there's no legs, I should be able to take on whatever fucks is gonna come at me. If there is, then switch to that. Okay. Can I use this? They're all up there. They really are, sound like they're all up there. No. Focus. Ready. I don't know. I don't care. I want to get this level done. Whew. Not too bad, guys. That wasn't too bad. I was actually able to do two maps in one video this time. All right. Sorry, I need a good stretch right there. Okay guys, we're almost done with this episode here. So I think I believe there's two more maps, so hopefully the last video I do is for this episode, so we'll see you next time on Computer Station.